You're watching News 8 on WROC.
Nazareth College musical theater students are presenting Pippin. The first performance is tonight, October 21st through the 24th at the Callahan Theater on campus. Derek Atwater is with us, one of the students in the production. Derek, it's great to see you. First, before we get to Pippin itself, talk about having a chance to perform live in front of an audience once again.
Sure. Thank you for having us. It's great to be here. Yeah, and it's been a while since we all have performed live and in person, and this is the first time for me personally that I'm performing without a mask for a long time, and I'm very thankful for the school and the department for supporting us, our craft, and our endeavors, and it's really, really exciting.
You say performing without a mask, it allows you to be a lot more expressive, doesn't it?
Totally, totally. It's definitely a challenge performing with a mask because all you can really see are your eyes and your eyebrows. So you really have to double down on the expression and the intention and the truth within what you're trying to do. And then releasing the mask, you know, it reveals so much more, so much life.
Harrison Sakai is with us as well. Harrison, you are Pippin in Pippin. Let's talk a little bit about the story and what has you jazzed about these performances.
Yeah, so it's about this this guy Pippin who's just looking for something a little more from life, and he tries everything he can think of, and it's just about following that journey and what he really finds is ultimately important. And there's something that everyone can find and connect to in Pippin's story. I know going into the show and auditioning it for it, I read the script and I was like, oh, I get this guy. And I think that hopefully a lot of people will feel that way when they come to see the show.
This musical goes all the way back to 1972, but your take is going to be more of a modern twist, right?
Yes, yeah. Christine had these great ideas about sort of bringing in technology and all these modern concepts to sort of bring it into our present day and find new ways to make this amazing things resonate. And I think it's going to be really interesting and great to see.
Christine O'Grady Roberts, the new musical director at Nazareth College. I want to thank you both for joining us, and good luck with Pippin beginning tonight at the Callahan Theater. It's going to be a lot of fun. Get your tickets. Here's how you do it. naz.edu/artscenter. We'll have that link on our site as well at rochesterfirst.com.